textbook, page 187, page 1.C. In this question, they call you P O R. It's here. P O R and Q O K. Yeah, sweet rice. When sweet rice, and here they tell you how many degrees in the book there? 84 degrees. So when here 84 degrees, you remember, when there are two sweet rice like this, here 84, the other one vertically opposite angles, also how many degrees? Here 84, here also? 84. 84, both are the same. But this question, they divide this angle 84 into two parts like this. One is 18 degrees, the other one they show you x, right? Correct. So, how to get x? Any idea? Your 18 plus your x equal to your 84 degrees. These two equal to the opposite angles. So x plus 18 degrees equal to your 84 degrees. This one. This one equal to this one, opposite one. What you get x, you're equal to this here. X is here, 84 is here. And then this is positive 18. Bring to the other side, we have minus. So what is your answer? 66? 66. Yeah. 66. Yeah. 66. Now, they are told this is a straight line. A straight line from here to here, how many degrees? A straight line must be 180 degrees. Okay. You should use another color. So this one, they divide into two parts. Y and how many D? And what? This is Y, correct? And the other one, what is it? 38. So means your Y plus your 38 plus 84 equal to
180.
So Y plus your 38 plus your 84. They form a straight line. And the straight line is like an E. You want to get Y, you're equal to still here. Y is here. This one? Now, go there, become minus. This one, go there, also minus. Here, minus. Go here, also minus. What is your answer?